Off and racing. Nightbear rearing as the starter let them go for the huge daily boost only at Bet UK handicap over a mile and a quarter. Pistoletto is restrained on leaving the starting stalls and will drop in at the tail of the field. Plenty of pace on early here into the opening turn. It is Baby Steps in the green and black who will lead up as they swing away to the far side. Nightbear, red and white jacket, is within half a length, racing up on the leader's quarters. A further length and a half away, the blue and white jacket of Sweet Fantasies around the outside of Paris Lights in the hands of Ryan Moore. Dream Harder next in the field, red and white, races up on the inside of Obsidian Knight. Yellow and blue jacket of Forge Valley Lad is tugging away on the inside running rail. Covered up away to the outside of Rivals is Tarban, is being followed deeper out by Marion's Boy. Stepney Causeway, Cheap Pieces, light blue jacket is on the inside. Young Fire out towards the tail end of the field, and Pistoletto in the hands of Billy Lochnan is still the overall back marker and would spot the leader about 12 lengths here as they stretch out and continue their journey along the back straight. Baby Steps out in front here with a half length lead in the hands of Danny Muscat. Shows up from Nightbear in second with to the outside of those Sweet Fantasy racing in third. Up on the inside, Paris Lights is next in the field as they head inside the final half mile. Obsidian Knight is in fifth position. Dream Harder, looking for the four-timer, is locked away up the rail. Tarban now deeper out, tries to make some racing gains and is now switching to the outside in company with Marion's Boy. Forge Valley Lad looking for racing room as well. Young Fire still out the back with Stepney Causeway and Pistoletto yet to get involved. Nightbear now sweeps to the front as they head for home. Nightbear goes on. Obsidian Knight to the outside. Paris Lights now darts up the inside and is also trying to close in. Leveling off then down towards the final furlong. Paris Lights up on the inside trying to tackle Nightbear to the outside of those. Obsidian Knight surging in advance of Paris Lights. It's Obsidian Knight by a half length and is going to prevail. Obsidian Knight has won it. Paris Lights in second place. Back in third was Dream Harder. They're clear of Tarban, who's in company with Nightbear. Sweet Fantasy next, then Forge Valley Lad. Pistoletto follows.